What's up, everybody? Today we are doing another reaction. And so today's reaction is going to be on a fan film trailer, again, from Spectacularspiderman. It's not another trailer for his film, The Spider-Man, which I'll have a link to at the end of the video. No, it's not that film, it's a different one. This is a spin-off from that, because he's building a fan film universe, called The Sinister Six fan film. So yes, and we're going to check it out. Alright, see my 7 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1... Go. Stalking.
I never saw purple blood before.
Well, this whole crime scene is one big mystery now.
There was a double homicide last night.
Where'd you find it?
Better question is, how'd you lose it?
We were at the amusement park, hopped the subway, and a guy hopped out of nowhere and robbed us at gunpoint.
I think our Henry murdered the mugger.
General Godwin has been more than gracious with our setbacks. I'm not sure he will be for very much longer.
The government will stop funding this project unless you start showing some goddamn results!
What's that? You're not gonna believe me, but your dad tried to kill me.
Step aside!
My father?
There is a madman by the name Dr. Kent. We believe he is sending a rocket to the moon and plans to blow it up.
We're gonna have to take you down to the station.
It's not what it looks like.
What the hell is that?
Well, it ain't Barney the Purple Dinosaur.
We're sending you there alone to eliminate you. And now I shall eliminate you.
My God, I'm out of my head.
An experiment gone crazy.
An accident is wetting your bed.
I was about to say, I'm going, like, what the hell is happening in this trailer? Like a purple gorilla, like in like Thunderbolt Ross, like. Well, that can't make no sense, though. Like, it's upload... Because its release date says March 41st, so it's definitely... Okay, it's, like, not exactly on time. I'm so, like... I was wondering, like, what the hell was happening in this trailer? It's, like, just... A giant gorilla, Latveria or something, I don't know, like... I'm, like... Because I don't know what happened, like... So that kind of makes sense. And there's an April Fool's joke. I'm wondering where he got that footage, like... Did he take it from somewhere, or did he literally make that... whole thing of the April Fool's show. I don't know. No, but yeah. Well, there's no real thoughts on, and since it was an April Fool's joke. Okay, so yes. Thank you all for watching. See you more coming away soon, and catch you guys all later. Bye. Oh yeah, I'll be linked to his channel in the description below and on the screen right now. So yeah. Bye now. I'm gone. Bye. Click on stuff. Bye.
Let's go.
Rockets in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.